Taking the bus to school is almost 8 times safer than riding in a car. Still, it's important to discuss these safety tips with your children. 1. Talk to your kids about safety and respect. Ridership is a privilege and can be taken away due to bad behavior. 2. Go over your child's bus routine to ensure they get off at the correct stop. 3. Children ages 5 to 7 are most at risk and should have supervision. For more tips, visit www.hcde-texas.org/school safety.